couple other things. There's a lot of things I could put on myself that help. But I'm just gonna do it in my current gear and see how it goes. Oh shit, man, I need to not start it that early. Stop trying to drain my friend Velen. You got this, guys. You got this, Jet. You can do it, Redick. Promise. It's too far. I'm out of range. Key to phase one is to not use an orb on the first round of adds, so that you can have an emergency orb for the rest of the fight. Then use them only on adds if you need to. Never want to go over 5 stacks of that debuff as monk either. That'll vary from tank to tank. You can paralyze that cast or ring it. Not orb. Orb full heals Velen and yourself. Got him. Also, you want to ring him toward Velen so it's all in closer proximity. Or Typhoon if you're Druid, whatever. I'm gonna use that orb. Infernals die automatically, you don't have to ever target them. Alright, let's do phase 2. Kinda fucked up, but let's see how it goes.
You must stand strong, champion. Do not
cast, kick the cast. Lots of adds. I'm an orb. Aegis this one. Try to Zenmed the next one. Let's see. Actually, I'm gonna orb it. Delaying it with that orb. Then I'm gonna fort. Then med it. Got it. Kick. Let's Still have two orbs. We're solid. This one's gonna hurt. He's a lot. Yeah, we gotta kill him. It's over. Who needs drums? Who needs BFA items? This is not overtuned. I don't know what people are complaining about. That was easy, actually. That was four annihilates.